or something.
All right. Has your identity been stolen and used to commit a crime? If so, would you even know it? If it has, the Dallas County DA wants to clear your name, and this won't cost you a cent. Joining us this afternoon to talk about the Identity Theft Expo going on this weekend is Dallas County District Attorney Faith Johnson. Now, first of all, let's talk about the expo. It's going to be October 28th on Saturday, which is tomorrow. Tell us a little bit about how this works.
The way it works, we are asking people to pre-register www.dallasda.com.
Okay.
Go online, register, show up tomorrow at the Meadows Conference Center, 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, and we will, the only thing you need to do is bring your ID.
Okay.
We're gonna take your fingerprints, and we're gonna take those fingerprints, compare them with hopefully you don't have an offense, but if you do, we're gonna compare them, and if it's not you, we're gonna file a motion, get your case dismissed, and expunge your record. As you indicated earlier, it's all free.
Okay, so because in a lot of cases, when someone takes your identity, they go out, they use your identity, they commit a crime, and then people think you did it, and so what happens is you come in, you give your fingerprint, they're able to compare that with what they got there at the crime scene, they see that it wasn't in fact you, and then you're able to clear your name. Usually, this would cost you a lot of money because you've got to get an attorney.
Right, because a lot of people don't know what to do, and what we're trying to do is provide a service to the people of Dallas County. It's free. Any DA's office across the state of Texas can do this, but we're bringing this to the attention of the people of Dallas, so we're saying to you, we're here, we want to clear your records. Come tomorrow, show up at 9, the Meadows Center, the Meadows Conference Center, and we will be there with our Sheriff Valdez is gonna have some of her deputies there, some of our investigators will be there, we will take your fingerprint, it's not gonna take long, we'll take your fingerprints, go back, compare them, and then you're all done.
It can't hurt to be on the safe side here. Last question, a lot of people find out, a lot of us don't even know that our identity's even been stolen, but we find out the hard way when we go to apply for a job or get pulled over for a traffic ticket, and lo and behold, they think we've committed another crime, or you know they do a background check on you at your job, and that's how you find out your identity.
That's how you find
out.
And just quickly, we have someone, we just cleared their records. She served in the Air Force, went away, came back. She was trying to apply for her license, and when she did, they arrested her. Someone had committed 5 offenses in her name, anywhere from theft all the way up to an injury to a child. So we're saying to people, please come. Let us help you. We want to clear your record.
So, you know, this is your tax dollars at work because this doesn't cost you a dime to go out there. So here's the information here. If you would like to pre-register, again, you have to do that. You want to go to the website there. Give us that website again.
www.dallasda.com.
All right, and it's going on tomorrow at the Meadows Conference Center starting at 9 o'clock in the morning. That's 2900 Live Oak Street. Be on the safe side here because you don't know. Somebody might have your name and be out there and be doing some nefarious things.
That's exactly right.
Thank you for coming on with us, DA Faith Johnson of Dallas County.
Thank you. Thank you.